about the policy.
Shut up, Tonia.
At Louisiana State University. How are you doing?
No,
today?
I did not.
I'm doing all right.
University.
Good. The reason for my
call. What are you doing? Brandon, cuss her out.
Don't do this.
Yeah, floppytipsrs.com.
I know it's coming.
From Louisiana State University.
Okay.
And your telephone number has been chosen randomly, and I would like to ask you some questions about your health and healthcare insurance.
All right. Well, the only health care I have is to shrink my penis because it's too large. I mean, I don't know if that qualifies.
Is there a better time we could try you back?
Yeah, I got two guys on my dick right now. You could call me back in like an hour.
He took everything that was in my head. The two guys on my dick thing was in my head, Brandon.
Oh my god.
He is the dirty for you.
Oh, that's gonna be on the channel. It better be.
Record it now.
I'm done. I'm broken.
Oh, my head hurts.
Everything's broken tonight. Oh. I'm getting off arc. I'm going home. I'm getting off.
Okay. All right. Okay.
Did you hang up the phone when you said that?
No. I had to close the phone after that. I could not.
Oh, you closed the phone.
Yes.